I was just getting started. Not to worry. We'll come back and have another go later, won't we? Right. Come on.
Get up.
Up you get.
Come on, you. Pick it up. Sweet dreams, mate.
Wouldn't know. Haven't been here long enough.
Time for your morning bath, my lord.
At this rate, I don't think he's going to last much longer.
Come on now.
Just a few more steps.
Not so hard, was it?
Here we go again. You're about...
Time. Put him back in.
I can do this all day, mate. Come on.
Why, you little shit!
Yeah.
Hands up.
All right, mate.
Not a word. Inside. Close them.
Let's just talk this through, shall we? You're him, aren't you? Convict everyone's talking about. There's only one way out of here. Walking Dead, that's what you are. Gonna wish you never left those catacombs.
Shut your mouth.
Fair enough. Fair enough, it's your funeral, not mine.
Give yourself up, monsieur. My next shot will not be a warning.
Surrender yourself!
Raise your hands, now!
Raise your hands!
Hands up!
Gray?
Don't do this!
I said surrender!
Hands on your head! Raise your hands!
Hands up!
Gray?
Don't do this!
I said surrender!
Hands on your head!
Galahad!
Raise your hands!
Hands up!
Gray?
Don't do this!
I said surrender!
Hands on your head!
You have betrayed our order! No one may escape the penalty!
You forget, Lord Chancellor. I'm as good as dead already.
Galahad!
Galahad, come in. Galahad, acknowledge. This is command.
I read you, Percival.
Enjoying a stroll in the park, are we?
Nothing quite like a chilly London morning to stimulate the senses.
Not to interrupt your little constitutional, but we have confirmation of multiple marks at Grosvenor Square.
What are our directives?
Rendezvous at the United India House with Igraine and Lafayette and contain the threat. Do you have it in sight?
Right in front of me.
Good. Assess the situation once there and proceed with caution. Did Nicola provide you with armament?
Yes. Essex M2 Falchion.
Good. The Falchion's secondary ordnance should help. We may be pursuing Bedlamites, but they remain civilians. Use non-lethal force whenever possible.
Understood. Are you joining us?
I have a small matter to attend to. I'll find you afterwards.
En route now. Galahad out. Morning.
Good day, sir. I'm on my way down to the street.
Acknowledge.
Ladies and gentlemen, we kindly request that you proceed as indicated by the officers in charge.
Any word from Lafayette?
Negative.
Same here. He's probably off somewhere gallivanting. Being, well, himself.
I know your concerns, but trust me, he's a good lad.
If you say so. In any case, I have no time to look for him. I'm assigning the last few constables to their posts.
This man needs medical attention.
Unfortunately, ma'am, all medical personnel are currently unavailable.
Yes, dear. If you say so.
Galahad!
See that you cordon off the entire district, and do it quietly. How did you arrive here so quickly?
Skill, Nav.
I must admit, you do move fast for a man of your age.
I'm not cursed to be reminded of his decrepitude by a fair damsel.
My lord, this damsel would never be so callous as to do such a thing.
Sure is he. Would you ever? Who are the marks?
Bedlamites, running amok. Percival thinks it could be a rebel subterfuge. Let's hope you haven't lost your edge.
Remember who trained you?
He was the best. In his day.
Was.
You're still pretty good. But I'm better.
Yes, ma'am.
Hey, Grain, come in.
Acknowledge, Percival.
Multiple escapees spotted at the east entrance of the United India Underground Station. Intercept with caution.
Understood. Come on, Gray. Let's move. Once we're inside, don't let anyone else through.
Sure you don't need help, love?
Do you mean a strong man to take control of things?
That's right.
Just stay out of our way. I'd hate for you to get shot by mistake.
Trouble?
The usual trigger-happy mercenaries.
The United India Company prefers its minions enthusiastic.
The last thing we need is a band of hired guns causing more havoc. I've told them to remain on lockdown. Take cover!
Come on!
Let's get to work.
Target down!
Let's reload.
We're clear.
Move up.
Here, find some weapons! You two! Get your asses over here! I need help! Come on.
Go!
Let's go, you bloody bastards!
A rifle would be more appropriate.
Escape me down!
More escapees coming from the alley.
Some are heading for the atrium. Enemy down.
Street clear. There are more in the courtyard.
Oh. It's on the stairs. Escapee neutralized.
Be careful! The bobbies are pushing!
Target down! I need to reload! Enemy down.
I swear our blast is heading to goddamn MASH!
Help!
I don't have...
Damn it!
Escapee down!
The locked door. I can hear more commotion inside. Hurry. More bedlamites inside. Gun! Take the shot!
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Izzy! Are you all right? Slaughtering them. Ready?
Let's just get rid of this scum. Smoke grenades.
Right.
Will you force?
Smoke out!
What did you just draw?
All right. Let's go.
I can't breathe!
Escape! I'm reloading! There were more on the level above. We need to get up there.
Got it! We should clear the second floor. Everything to your liking thus far?
Quite. Just another ordinary London morning.
Indeed.
Although I do hope that was only the beginning. Ladies first.
Quiet.
You think we'll get to shoot a few of them rich folk? Huh? Sid?
Escape me down! Target down! Enemy down! You too.
Sir.
Downstairs. There are civilians who need your assistance.
Yes, sir. Sir, General Lafayette is in the next room.
You're joking. Is there a single woman in this city he won't try to seduce? Well, he's your problem now. Do try not to lag behind.
Lafayette.
Ah, monsieur. This lady requires my attention.
Marquis, your attention is required elsewhere.
I assure you, mademoiselle, that only the vow of fidelity prevents me from accepting your invitation.
Oh, Marquis, you mustn't leave now.
Unfortunately, my lady, my duty compels me elsewhere.
Most fetching, was she not?
I hadn't noticed.
That is because you are not a Frenchman.
You are the most American Frenchman I have ever known.
I am a lover of liberty, mon ami.
A proper knight must learn to curb his passions.
Without passion, monsieur. A man cannot fight.
We do not fight men, Marquis.
Men, half-breeds, what does it matter? Vive la liberté!
Percival. Strange. Let's go.
It's about time.
Marquis, you and Lady Agrain take that entrance. I'll go through this one and sweep for any remaining escapees.
Oui, monsieur.
Sir.